Don't throw anything away that you can use.
Face? The work never ends.
All are welcome!
Cockfighting.
Hold up. Okay, mijita, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced-up bird, Singao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, mommy. Please. Yes! Mommy, you badass! Come find me when you got those spurs.
sí. That como mierda got my boy Spurs.
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gustavo got what he deserved then. But you still gotta find those Spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right.
Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird. For you, Gordito. Okay, can't wait to get out of here. Fucking gallos. Ugh, this place smells like shit. Get me out of here.
Mierda. Can't wait to get out of here. Monsters. Coño, I need to get the fuck out of here. Venga. Fucking Dios. It smells like shit. Get me out of here.
Free me, please. Gracias.
Ningún problema.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Well, the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Papo!
Oye, guerrilla.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before. But that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Better watch myself here. See Americ.
Shit.
I can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore. Disable the alarm. Carlos.
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Bendición.
Thank you.
More poison destroyed, and one step closer to earning that old man's trust. Sneaky. Officer, got to be careful here.
Stay charged!
Cuidado! Alguien está aquí.
poison up in flames. Bet Carlos would love to see this. Carlos!
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you fall. Hmm?
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? Here. Let's find some more poison. Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Watch my back!
De nada. Shit. Got some cockfighting here.
Look, the guerrilla's back. Man, can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights.
I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay? Yo, is that my girl right there? Ipinga!
Deadbeat drug. This is the shoes.
Hey!
Rides the clutch, stays in second, stalls sometimes.
Que hola! Think you got what it takes?
Okay, you did real good finding Ramon, mami. Hope that piece of shit rests in peace or whatever. But the job's not done. Those juiced up roosters escaped. They're tearing shit up all over Videra. Those things are not natural. I'm scared. Don't tell anyone. I got a friend who lives around there, and he bailed on me yesterday. He never misses dominoes. I get worried, you know? We gotta clean up this mess, mommy. And hey, see if you can bring me one of their little eggs. Maybe something good can come from all this shit. Okay, mommy? Egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
You want in on this, Acere?
Ah.
Coño, I hear roosters. This must be the place. Gotta watch out. Coming with me, Chiki. I better smash the rest of these eggs. Over there! Popo! Bye-bye, Bernie. Elvis, got your egg here. Safe and sound. Your friend, different story.
Oh, for real? Tonio, he was a good guy.
You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Book fighting's expensive. Don't worry, okay? Just get back here.
Go.
Easy now, easy.
Go now.
Okay, put the
enemy come. Asking.
Alguien viene por mí. Alguien viene.
Te debo mi vida.
You got it. That's it. You're okay.
gracias.
No hay problema.
Okay.
Looks like some cockfighting.
Let's go, guerrilla.
Yo, for real.
Show us what you got.
Fuck yes, mommy. Fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, no? You're the realest, mommy.
Oye, need a piece? Gold? Toilet paper? Lola, got you covered.